guys, it's me, Kaikles. Welcome back to the channel. So today we have got the 25 questions or facts about me tag created by Die Sims. So I will leave all of the questions down below in the description so you guys can do this. I will also leave a couple of people that I tag down below, and I'm really, really excited to tag you guys. So if you guys are tagged, I will tag you guys at the end of the video. So stay tuned to see if you're tagged. Also, I just want to say that the videos have been kind of a little bit off lately in the last 3 days. We've got a cast coming up soon, so that will be when we kind of do the questions, the facts. But I just want to let you guys know that videos will be resuming as normal, Legacy this Saturday, you guys. So, yay! Really excited. I did all the prep the other day, so really good to get in and stuck in with that Legacy. And also, there'll be a new challenge coming up on the channel as well sometime in the next couple of months. So, yay! Just been planning for that. Okay, so number one, name. My name is Kylie. And number two, age. I am 23. 24 this year, guys, and I'm really feeling old. My birthday is the 22nd of December. So yes, I'm a Christmas baby. Well, I was supposed to be born on Christmas, but I came early. So anyway, number four is height. So I have no idea how tall I am in like measurements wise, but I am probably about 190 centimeters tall or something. I don't know. I remember when I was in high school, I was like 170 centimeters tall. So I've grown a little bit. So probably about 190 centimeters tall. So yeah, I don't know what that is in like if I'm 5'4". I don't know. I'm terrible with measurements. Okay. Number five, where do you live? I live in New Zealand. Number six, favorite color. My favorite color would definitely have to be pink, hands down. Seven, my favorite food. Oh, this is a hard one. I'm gonna have to say sushi. I love me some sushi, and probably close to that would also be like lasagna, pizza. I also really love a good seafood salad though, or just salad in general, just yum. What is the next question? I just don't want to miss any of that, so, because I have a tendency to do that. Number eight, favorite season. Ooh, I'm going to have to say winter. I love when it rains. I just don't like when it storms, like, you know, when the storm comes up and it's thundering and lightning. I hate that because I just hate all of a sudden like big noises. And it gives me quite a lot of anxiety as well. So I'm going to have to say winter or summer, because we can go to the beach, we can do barbecues, and yeah, I'm gonna have to say summer or winter, because I can't just say one. So anyways, I thought my microphone cable just fell out, so I was like, oh my gosh, no, because that happened to me the other day when I was recording a cast video. The lead came out of my Blue Yeti microphone, and I was like, no, so I had to do the voiceover again. Anyway, typical me. I'm pretty clumsy. Number nine, favorite holiday. Does that mean like, I'm guessing that means like favorite time, like holiday, like, yeah, okay, so it means like Christmas or Easter or something. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to say Christmas. I love Christmas. I am counting down the freaking days till Christmas and the freaking weeks. Everything about Christmas, like the people that they get into, that spirit and the festivities, I love it. It is just, I wish Christmas could happen every single day, you know? It's just awesome. I love the spirit, and I wish that spirit would happen every single day of the year. You know what I mean? I love it. I love the decorations, the shopping for Christmas decorations, presents, spending time with family, food. Just everything about Christmas makes me so excited. All right, so number 10, any siblings? Yes, I do. I have an older sister, Amy. Number 11, any pets? Yes, I do. I have a 4-year-old Jack Russell. Me and my fiance love him. He is just our little baby. He is just adorable. I'll probably insert a picture of him right now. So yes, that is my little baby. Number 12, what is your dream job? My dream job, literally, I'm gonna have to say it's not a job. I don't see it as a job. I never have. I've seen it as a passion, something that I love. I, hands down, just go to it every single day, and I know it's my outlet for my creativity. And meeting all of you guys, talking to you guys, and just everything about what I do now is definitely my dream job, I guess. I'm saying that in quotation marks, job, because I don't think it's actually a job. Like, I don't consider, like, this is just my personal opinion. I don't consider what I do now as my job. I consider it as my lifestyle. I am lucky and fortunate enough to do YouTube what I call full-time, so I don't have any other study or work commitments right now. So I'm very fortunate in that aspect to be able to do YouTube full-time, if you get what I mean. But yeah, other than that, I would really love to be a stay-at-home mum. I'd love to be able to raise me and my fiancé's children at home, and I love the idea of homeschooling, and just all of that sort of stuff. I really want to do that in the future when we do have children. So, number 14, how long have you had your channel? I've had my channel just over a year now. I absolutely love this channel. I absolutely just, hands down, it's my number one baby. Like, it's like my little baby, you know. I just love it so much. Number 15, what inspired you to make your channel? Definitely seeing other YouTubers, seeing other creators, their style, what they do every day, when they post videos. Just definitely seeing other creators. And definitely when I was, because in 2012 I started my main channel, which is like a lifestyle channel with vlogs and things. You guys can go check it out if you're interested. Alright, so moving on, number 16, where did you get your channel name from? I got my channel name from my childhood name, Kaikles. My mum used to call that all the time. Like, she used to say, Kaikles, come on, dinner's ready. I just remember that. That's in the back of my mind, like, just her voice saying Kaikles, like, I don't know, it's just from my childhood, and yeah, I just love it. Moving on now, number 17, favorite game console. I'm not too sure. PC, buddy. Number 18, favorite childhood game. Ooh, I'm gonna have to say favorite childhood game would be either Snakes and Ladders or Monopoly. Probably not Monopoly, probably Snakes and Ladders, yeah. But if we're talking like favorite, like PC game or whatever, I used to play Arthur. There used to be like this CD that I used to play, like Arthur, and I used to play Pac-Man. Yeah, I remember one day I was playing Pac-Man and the computer blew up. Yeah, literally. Moving on from that now. Yeah, sorry, Mum, I blew up the computer. Yeah, okay. Anyway, it was literally like a Windows 98 computer. Anyway, back in the day when we had Windows computers. Anyway, I really liked Windows 98. I miss it. Anyway, what are we up to now? Favorite childhood show? Yes. Oh, yes, honey. Full freaking House. Full House was my favorite childhood show. I love it still today. It just brings back so many memories. Like, so cute. So cute. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, really cute. Number 21, current favorite game. I can't speak. Definitely The Sims 4. Definitely The Sims 4. Yeah, hands down, love it. The graphics, every freaking thing about The Sims 4. Yeah, just hands down. I also like The Sims 3 as well, but I mostly play The Sims 4. Eventually, we'll branch out to the other generations and stuff, but right now I just am obsessed with The Sims 4. I just really am. I hope I haven't missed any of the questions thus far. I really hope not. Number 22, what are you most looking forward to this year? Christmas and my birthday. Me and my fiance are actually thinking about planning something this year to go away for a few days, so that'll be awesome on holiday. Yay! So really excited for Christmas, guys. I'm always freaking excited. Just after Christmas, I leave the Christmas tree right up till February, March sometimes, because I really miss Christmas. And I really get into the Christmas spirit as well. Like, I really do. I just love it. so much. So freaking much, as I said before. Favorite Sims game. I'm going to have to definitely say The Sims 4 again. Favorite Sims game. I do love The Sims 3, though. Like, I love aspects of The Sims 3 that we don't have in The Sims 4. Open world, we have more things in The Sims 3, obviously, than The Sims 4 right now. But I'm really hoping that we'll get a few little things, which I can see in the next couple of questions. I will answer what I'm excited to see in The Sims 4, but really, I do love The Sims 3 for, you know, like the obvious things like toddlers, open world, all that sort of stuff that we obviously don't have yet in The Sims 4. Number 22, what are you most looking forward to? I've just read that. I just read that, girl. Girl, you just read that. Favorite Sims game? Yep, I've read that. 24, what expansion pack are you most looking forward to for The Sims 4? Seasons. Seasons, pets, and yeah, just seasons and pets, I'm really excited, guys. Like, I have no words right now for how excited I am. Seasons and pets, I really want seasons. Like, really want seasons. I love the way that it sounds in game. I love how realistic it is, and I can't freaking wait. Imagine that. We're going to have freaking rain in The Sims 4. Like, how much detail and realistic gameplay we'll be able to have, you know? Number 25. What pack, expansion, stuff, or game is your favorite in The Sims 4? I am going to have to say Get to Work. I love going to the workplaces. I really want more careers that we can play. I really want more playable careers, guys. I really do. I would absolutely love like a babysitter or nanny playable career. I think that would be awesome. I really was hoping that with the restaurants, like Dine Out, that we would get to play as the chefs. Like, that would maybe add and get to work a little bit, coincide with that, to play as a chef. Really, really, really was looking forward to that. And I really hope that we do get more careers at some stage, you guys, because, you know, I really love that aspect, and definitely Get to Work is probably my favorite. Other than Get to Work, I'm going to have to say I enjoyed Get Together. Like, I really enjoyed like Get Together and stuff, but Get to Work definitely for me was a really, really exciting one. And Spa Day was pretty cool too, because I'm really into that in real life. Like, I love like beauty and you know, I really love going to the spa and things like that. That's just me, so I loved that. What else was there that I really liked? Like, Get Together, there was things that I really liked, like the DJ skill, like being able to go in groups, gatherings, clubs, all that sort of stuff. But I think what really stands out for me was the Get to Work and probably Spa Day as well. Also, like, I mean, Dine Out was cool too. Like, Dine Out, like, I've explored that briefly, like Dine Out, but not in detail. Like, I haven't actually had a go at owning my own restaurant yet. So, really looking forward to that, which, yeah, I don't want to give too much away. But, yeah, that is something that I'm looking forward to exploring in the near future. But, yeah, definitely Get to Work. Like, I'm just looking up at all my Sims collections now. Get to Work, definitely. Get Together was awesome, too. I love elements of that Get Together. You know, like the, you know, partying with your friends and the clubs and the coffee shops and things. All of that, I just love all of it. If I could really take a piece from each of the packs that we've got and make my own, I think it would be the aspect of the playable careers, the going out with groups, probably with Spa Day, just going to the spa and relaxing, you know. So there's all different aspects of the stuff packs that I really liked. Patio stuff and romantic garden. They were cool. They were nice. I really liked the wishing well. Really liked the different outfits that we got with the romantic stuff pack. But yeah, there's just different aspects that I really enjoyed. Just from each of them, if I could really just get down into the detail. But yeah, that's pretty much what I really like. I'm really hoping for seasons, though, you guys. Like, that is my number one freaking thing that I'm so excited for. Seasons, and obviously, like, toddlers. You know, I'm really, like, I love toddlers in The Sims 3. Really do. And obviously seasons and stuff too. But I'm hoping that we will get seasons first, and then maybe toddlers. I was really, like, excited because when we got the update for the nanny, which I freaking love, let me just tell you, I freaking love that, because it just gives that more realistic feel, you know, because you're not just going to go out and then the baby's just going to go off to daycare every freaking time if you want to go partying or whatever, or go out with the girls or whatever. You know, it just, it's more realistic, and that's what I'm hoping for The Sims 4, that we get more stuff, like more vacation spots, more hangout things to do. Like vacation spots, I want a beach, I want toddlers, I want seasons, I want all of that. I want more of that to come into the game, if that makes sense. But yeah, guys, so that pretty much was my little spiel off about The Sims 4. But really love The Sims 4 though, you guys, and it's literally awesome. So anyways, guys, I'm going to head off, but I hope you guys have enjoyed getting to know me a little bit more. If you'd like to see a particular video, a tag video, just let me know down below in the comments. Let me know what you guys are excited for to see in The Sims 4 next. Do you guys want pets? Do you want seasons? Oh, I also really want cars. Really want cars. I love cars in real life. Like, yeah. So it'd be cool to like drive them around and do them up. And anyways, guys, I'm going to wrap up this video right here. If you guys have made it right through to the end of the video, I want you guys to comment down below coffee, because coffee is awesome. I love it. And I'm actually going to go and make myself a coffee right now. I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys in the next video coming really soon. I adore all of you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, everyone.